is flowing into it. Then you'll also get the negative current on the feedback winding going through the starter and charging.